that were adopted in July, and that forced not only New Hampshire but other states that did not have certified Medicaid providers to be able to bill under Medicaid. So everything that happened in the state of New Hampshire since then has been in response to these CMS guidelines. And so it's important that, especially at a time where there's a lot of polarization, that we recognize that a lot of people in this room and a lot of people outside this room did a lot of good hard work. And I think credit to you, Madam President, that you did an addendum calendar and brought this to the floor today, because there is an urgency to getting this done. A credit to our colleague from Keene as the sponsor of the bill and the chair of the committee that prioritized it and got it done. A credit to all the members of the Education Committee, our friend from District 23 and our friend from District 9, as well as District 1 and District 8, a bipartisan vote to make this happen.